Page 139 as a reader situation for phase.
No direct fire. My mortar's still loaded on the trucks. Direct fire phase. Oh yes. Overwhelming direct fire at the moment. Well, how do I separate this? So you're looking at right now, if I have just this tank and these two tanks against that, you have a 3-to-1. I throw one of those tanks in and you have a 4. That's what I'm gonna do right now. You're definitely gonna be firing. Two, 3, and 4. It'll be 4-to-1+1. And at last, I have cleared that out. And I got rid of one of the engineer units that becomes a wreck, though.
Eight. That's 4-to-1+1. Oh, 4-to-1+1. I rolled 7. I dispersed. Oh, okay. It's a nice roll in there. I'm going to fire. I can go 1-to-1 as well as rifles.
That gives me a 50% chance. Or, well, these guys can fire. And that'd be a 1-to-1 against them. However, I have a tank there, which is 10-to-8. That would be a 1-to-1+1. I'm going to fire the tank. And no effect. And I don't know why he did that. They were already dispersed, but okay. So I'm gonna do a 4-to-1 over there, straight up. Boom. So I fired this one. I fired this one, and he has not been fired yet, so I can move him. Oops, gotta delete that. So in the movement phase, I move these two trucks. So that's good. I think those are the only right here. I'd rather do a close assault, so all right, it's the movement phase. So the rifle unit takes the bridge. They're getting ready for a close assault. I'm moving him into here. How do I get over here? I got 4. I have the 2 tanks and the 1 rifle. I'm going to try to enter that river hex. And I do not yet succeed. I'm moving him forward over there. Kind of a traffic jam over here, I would say. there. You know what I want to do with the mortars. One, two, three, four, five. Unload. I'm going to take another mortar, put it over here. And mortars are good for interdicting trucks. I get interdicting. Okay, any other movement? No, what am I doing with him? I'm gonna go right here. I'm gonna take a risk that howitzer fires at him. Oops. Wait, so it's only 1-2 of 14. That's not 14%. So I'm gonna be able to enter the city right here. Now I won't be able to discharge my passengers yet because there isn't room, but at least I got it into the city. I'm gonna stop there. Alright, so that's gonna be it for the American turn 9. Any close assaults? Yes, I can close assault here. 2-1+1. 2-1+1, that gives me a 5, and I just disperse that truck, which is something, I guess. Alright, clear all move markers. And clear this quick march and quick. Fired. I'm gonna pause for a second. Okay, so now we have the German fire phase, and I have indirect fire on this unit, and it'll be 15 divided by 3 of 2 1-to-1 attack. 2 1-to-2 attacks, 1-to-2+1, that's the first one. Second one, no effect. Then I'll have a 1-to-1+1, no effect. Good. Now, turn of resolution 10, I'm firing on 9. I'm going to fire at X7, that unit in the square.